pasado tanto tiempo que me has dado un abrazo. Hoy te quiero en mi vida.
It wasn't actually too bad because I had realistic expectations, so I didn't think I was coming to some fairy tale land.
I didn't think that it was too big at first, but once you're here for a while, you kind of realize a lot of things that are smaller but kind of make a big difference, I guess. So, not too big, but at the same time, there's a lot of small differences,
yeah. Yeah, the same for me, like, the differences are not so much, so it's not a big deal.
Like, it's been fun to live in a small town because I'm from a bigger city, so.
I like having the opportunity to explore different cultures, perspectives, mindsets, traditions, and when you live in a tiny country, you don't really get that unless you travel outside of your homeland. But here you might just travel to a different state and it feels like you're in a completely different place.
A lot of fast food, like big roads, like trucks, nice cars, so it's pretty nice.
I met a lot of great friends like on the first day of school, and like even before I started school, people were really welcoming, and I have a great host family too, so yeah.
I have, and leaving them will probably be the hardest thing.
Me too, I've made a lot of friends, so it's nice.
I don't really miss home anymore because I'm so close to leaving that I'm just trying to make the most of the time I have left.
I hope so. I want to come back and visit next summer, but we'll see, I guess.
Me too. I think for the next summer.
Hopefully. I got loyalty inside my DNA. I got loyalty, got war and peace.
give me a second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she's waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar, and I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight. The bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
What's up, guys? See you guys later.